So let's go ahead and try the kinetic mortar. And overcharge primary fire to do a bigger blast. So, primary fire. Add its burning damage to alternate fire. Alright, let's take this baby upstairs. We still haven't finished the third floor yet. This is gonna probably bring all the zombies running at me. Between my tranquilizer dart and my javelin, I've been able to take the zombies on pretty quietly. Alright, 94%. Let's do this. Each one leads to a different side. Is this just the food court I was in earlier? No, it couldn't be.
System is operating at 32% efficiency. Unable to connect to most servers. Jacob is standing at the entrance to the mainframe.
All right, both exits cleared. Let's start circling around. Place looks pretty large. Great. Just what I need to bring the mortar for. They're all gonna be come running for me.
So what I'm first doing is, since I'm using a noisy weapon, I'm just kind of casing the joint.
Cyan will do. Oh. Okay. Dude, you're stop closing this door on me. He's just on the other side of this door. I don't know what I get wrong. Okay. Pretty sure this I searched these already, but just in case. That's why I should start from one end and work my way back. Then the storage closet.
Jacob discovered the information on Eden 33 that I had been collecting. He acted upset for not having been informed.
I think I see him trying to get in. Darn it.
please present credentials?
You're not even the dangerous one. That was close. How did you get over here? There he is. Yep. Bringing that attention now. Forget, how do you alt fire? Hold on, let me check the options. Mouse button 3. Is that middle mouse button then? Yeah. Not a big fan of it. It took way too many hits to do anything.
System is operating at 32% efficiency. Unable to connect to most servers. Jacob is standing at the entrance to the mainframe. Thank you.
That's it.
Intercepted a message from Eden 33. It said that their main battery was losing mass amounts of stored energy, and that they needed assistance.
As long as you don't start with a sonar post, it won't do that infinite beeping thing. You might be at a. There might be more fine tuning that I could do with that, such as it can't be the sonar post you start off with or something, but the game takes way too long to restart for me to test that very easily. Takes way too long for me to get to use it, though. Come on. Feels like it's been 24 seconds already. Whatever. Thank you.
Alright, our first floor is done. Yeesh. And are they all gonna be like this? It's like three floors, aren't there? Yeah, there's three floors.
Citizen. Nominal.
I might be able to just pick it like now, but I'm not gonna really risk it. We can always just come back later when he's not there.
A request came in from Heakin to report any unusual activity directly to him. I spent 354 seconds contemplating if I should mention Rem.
Nothing. I mean, the design went into this place, but there's just nothing of interest here. Man, that's only half of this place too. Half of this floor. Since I'm moving on from half, I'm now going to extract the shield pylon, and hopefully this guy will find himself in some trouble. Oh, did he sneak out? He did.
Scan nominal.
Guess it wasn't good enough.
Thank you.
Cyano 2. The recycle bin must have been on other side, other storage. Sound seems a little broken now. Eight. Open sesame.
I met some strange seekers today. They do not respond to my directives and feel very cold and dark.
Garrison Warden's office. Jeez, look at this one.
little tired of all the hacking. Yeah, the screen seemed to just shake there a bit. Ah, okay, what I mess up. Surprised I'm not, I haven't even found any documents or anything in here. Maybe I just haven't been looking hard enough.